I am Kirsty Meeking from Nail Nails, and in this video, we are gonna do fur nails with pom-poms. So what I'm trying to recreate is this gorgeous pom-pom keyring that my girls absolutely love, and I've got lots of friends who are a little bit crazy for pom-poms. So that's why we're doing amazing pom-pom nails. I'm gonna prep this nail for you. So I'm gonna push back the cuticles. Gotta push them back. I'm going to buff this nail. And I'm gonna make sure I have removed all of that shine and the non-living tissue from that nail. Because if the non-living tissue is there on that nail, that acrylic's going to lift. And we don't want that. Look at this bag. Brand new pack. It's as comfy as a, almost like a pillow. I'm going to wipe over with pure acetone. Just like that. And then we have a tip ready to apply to this nail. And then we're going to put the acrylic over the top. Look at that. Beautiful. Straight on. Lovely jabbly. Lovely jabbly. I'm making this nail into a ballerina shape. Because these nails are bang on trend, because they will have furry pom-poms on them. Let me tell you this. I've never done these before. Dehydrate with a bit of acetone, clean it up. I'm using the Prep Nail Prep Dehydrator, then acid free primer. And a second coat of that. I'm gonna use warm beige with Max Adhesion. Did you all notice what I did? One bead application. One bead for the whole nail. It's really good for salon. It's really quick. Everything's setting at the same time, don't forget as well. Because sometimes you might have this bead up here that's setting up, and or this bead here that's setting up, and everything's just setting it all different times, and it's just not good. I'm gonna wait for this to set a little. Then I'm gonna pinch it in. And then I'll file it, and it'll look just like these other beautiful nails we have here. I'm just gonna talk about what we're gonna do today while this sets. I've got some colors of fur. We've got cool gray fur, light rose fur, arctic blue fur, and winter ivory. There. I'm going to pop the tool onto that nail now. Give that a bit of a pinch. Okay, so what we're going to do, we're going to make a pom-pom out of acrylic. Let's set up a little. I'm going to cut some chain, some of the beaded chain. Couple of inches in length. Just gonna pick this bead up and roll it in between my fingers to make a nice little round ball. Then I'm gonna get the dotting tool. Make a hole. Open it out a little bit. In that hole, a little bit of white acrylic. Get your beaded chain and push it into the hole. Just like that. I'm pretty impressed, seeing as I've never done this before. Everybody says his name is that. Just gonna go round the edge of that with quite a wet bead just to seal it.
I'm making a charm to go onto the nail. I want another bead of acrylic and just let that settle into a round shape. So same again, pressing into it, making a hole. Just make that slightly bigger, opening it out. Little bead of acrylic, get your chain, push that into the hole. Seal that with a tiny, tiny, tiniest bit of acrylic.
So there's the base to our pom-poms all ready for fur application, but we're not gonna do that just yet. I don't want you get too excited.
So I'm gonna file this nail that we've done just after the pinching tool off. Buffing over with the white block. Just gonna wipe over all of the nails now because of the dust and everything like that. I'm gonna wipe over pure acetone. Give them a nice clean. It'll also melt the top surface ready for the application. On these two middle fingers, I'm putting grey area, which is one of the Urban Graffiti gel polishes. It's gorgeous grey. So what I'm gonna do now is with Mega White, I'm gonna make some different size pom-poms. So all I'm doing is making little round domes. So I'm just pushing the sides in to make sure that they stay round. Just gonna let them set. I'm gonna do the second coat of grey area on these nails. So these are the colours that we're using. So I'm putting a layer of Mega Gloss onto the pom-pom charms that we've made. Make sure that all of that ball has the gel on. And we're gonna go into the pink. And make sure it gets covered. And you can pop that into the lamp and cure. I'm going to top and base the grey that I've applied. Pop that in the lamp. So obviously when I tried to do this, I tried to paint these. Oh look, it works now, doesn't it? Oh yeah, it works. Oh yeah, oh look, this happened. So I couldn't paint it and then put the fur on, so that was not going to work. So I'm going to do it directly on the nail. Just dusting off my little pom-pom. And we're going to do the same with him here. So we're going to use Mega Gloss.
Bury the pom-pom. Bury the pom-pom.
I need to take the sticky layer off these now. What I'm going to do with this one is do the little round circles that are going to be pom-poms as well. But these are going to be pom-poms that are just going to be sat on the nail. Right, I'm just going to let them set a little bit. Still make sure that they're nice and round. So they're the pom-poms all done. I think I'm going to cut the length of those. I'm going to cut them shorter. So I'm going to take off. Right, Mega Gloss. And then we're going to use a dotting tool to apply this to these pom-poms. So these two are gonna be pink. I'm going to pop that in. Oh, hold on, not quite. And pop that into the lamp. And I'm going to dust the excess off gently. And we're going to do the same again. It's really important to keep, so mega important to keep the mega gloss just on those little balls, not on the actual nail, because else it'll stick to the nail. We're going to use the blue now. Put that in the lamp. So those pom-poms are all done now. Little fluffy pom-poms. I'm going to adhere these ones on now that we made earlier. The little dangly charm ones. You want a small bead of acrylic. Let that chain sit in. Still going to go shorter with that chain. So I'm going to take that off. Trim them down a little bit more. I need to do one slightly shorter than the other. Going to neaten that up a little bit. And then what I'm going to do is make another pom-pom over the top of that join. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to cover that join with some crystals. I'm just going to pop those on using clear acrylic. So on this little finger, I'm going to use Caribbean Deep. And I'm going to do two coats of that colour. I'm going to apply Mega Gloss directly over the top of this now, on both the little finger and the thumb, and then we're going to make it furry.
Full fur.
Full fur. So I'm going to dust off the excess. Just going to make sure it's nice and flush and it hasn't moved the gel or anything. I'm going to do exactly the same on this nail, but I'm going to use the light rose colour. I'm going to finish these off with a little bit of cuticle oil. Not a lot, because we don't want to ruin the fur design. And there you are. Check out my pom-pom. You've got a full fur pom-pom inspired nail design. There you are, pom-pom inspired nails, something I haven't seen before. Totally inspired by the pom-pom craze that's going on at the minute. Fairy pom-poms, they are the future. Don't forget, all of the products that we've used today are down below in the description box. And also subscribe, don't forget to check us out on Instagram and Facebook, and I'll see y'all next time, pom-pom lovers. Bye. Literally. Bye! No, I mean literally, I am going. I'm going now. Okay? You can turn off. Okay. Bye!